2024年4月30日，在威斯康辛州欧克莱尔一家医院，警官发现一名犯罪嫌疑人德孝恩试图逃跑，好像犯罪嫌疑人还有人接应，而接应人就是嫌疑人的弟弟基南。在警察追捕的过程中，嫌疑人的弟弟基南居然开车逃跑，警察随后也开车追赶，在追赶途中发生了一系列的事，让我们跟随警方的摄像头去看一下当时的画面。嫌疑人德孝恩逃跑的过程中，他弟弟来接应他，随后两人驾车逃走，警察是呼叫了附近的警察前来支援。基南开车还是非常的快，而且车灯也没开，这是相当危险的，当时路面上照明也不是很好，晚上追捕也充满了危险性，但是马路上的公共摄像头已经追踪到了基南的位置。当时这条路限速是30英里每小时，但是基南的车速到了100英里每小时，已经属于严重超速。支援的警察准备部署停车杆拦截基南的车，这时候一辆红色的 SUV 突然掉头，停在了警车的后面。而另一队警察还在开车继续追踪基南。当警察要追上基南和德孝恩的时候，基南突然是猛转方向盘，突然离开了马路。由于现场路况不是很清楚，基南的车掉进了一个池塘边，警察随后全副武装准备去查看情况。追捕的警察很快将情况告诉给了另一队警察，另一队警察也迅速赶到了现场，但是一辆约瑟的 SUV 还继续跟着警察的车。当警察要采取行动的时候，红色 SUV 的司机突然向警察发飙，并且大骂警察，试图干扰警察的行动，想把警察的注意力进行转移。
What's your problem? Adam William Young, 2103. Adam William Young, 2103. What are you doing?
What are you doing? I can be here.
No, you can't. You don't get to follow our pursuit. You don't get to follow our pursuit. Go ahead. Go ahead.
警察逮捕了德孝恩的弟弟基南，但是却不知道德孝恩也去哪里了。毕竟之前基南开车来接应德孝恩，为什么现场只有基南一个人？警察也没有找到德孝恩，但是车子里确实只有一个人。
All right, Keenan, keep coming to the sound of my voice slowly. Interlace your fingers on top of your head. Take two steps to your left. All right, keep coming. Keep coming.Are you hurt at all?
Yeah.
What hurts?
My body. Okay.
We're going to walk over here. You guys got another guy over there?
157 is wanting custody.
All right, don't let him get closer. I think he's in the car.
You get the plate off him. I have a bunch of tickets for him for following the pursuit.
Can you extend that? I'm sorry. He's asking for the dog. He can only see the...
I can't even hear what the f*** he's saying, man.
He literally hopped out of my car, bro, on, like, by Fairfax.
Is he going to Darien's?
No, I was right by, like...
Is there a door open over there, Nick?
No.
This window on the front passenger looks like it's down there, Tony.
I think I got my bag, bro.
We got EMS on the way up there.
红色 SUV 的司机还在继续干扰警察，这明显是有意图的。警察决定对司机进行逮捕。
Yeah, you guys are worried. No.
Right now, you're
for what?
Stop resisting.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
How am I resisting? Don't touch my phone.
I'm going to give that dude a ticket. When we're all done with this, he doesn't get to follow our pursuit at the same speed that we are whip around.
All right, let's just go ahead and go with the car first.
Okay.
Can't take my phone from me.
You failed to pull over.
I failed to pull over?
Yeah. You.
I did not feel pulled over. You were talking ahead of me.
根据基南说，他哥哥在中途已经跳车离开了，但是警方一路追踪他，根本就没有看见有人跳车，所以很有可能德孝恩藏了起来。
How you doing? You take anything tonight? Any drugs you gotta worry about? No? Just your back hurts? What part of your back?
This one lower.
Your lower back.
What about this thing?
We'll work our way that way.
I can see quite a ways here. There are no tracks here from wet shoes, so we're good here.
At what point do you think he got dropped off? I don't think he gets to go to the hospital anymore. I got tickets going right for them. I
can't even see tire tracks.
Right here?
Yeah.
He went airborne all the way down. There's nothing.
There's no tracks in that.
There's nothing bent here. He didn't even leave tire marks in the sand.
He just misses that concrete barrier.
He goes right over it.
Yeah, he probably was.
警方在现场继续搜寻德孝恩。基南说他后背受了严重的伤，需要去医院。基南随后去了医院。护士在给基南治疗的时候，居然看见了基南在使用手机，不知道和谁在沟通。据警察透露，德孝恩还有三起正在审理的重罪案件，也怪不得德孝恩想逃跑。如果德孝恩被抓住的话，至少得判个二三十年。但是当天晚上并没有找到德孝恩，但警方却得知了另外线索，德孝恩有可能回家了。警察随后准备逮捕德孝恩的一个朋友。
Yeah, you're Jeremiah, right?You got a warrant, bro. For what? I don't know what it's for.
For what, though?
I don't know what it's for.
Like,
I don't know what you have a warrant. You have a warrant.
Like, what does it say? That's what it says.
I don't know what it says. Trans body back for me, man. You got nothing crazy on you, bro. Don't check. Don't check. Don't check.
My...
Just asking. All right. Trans body back for me. I appreciate you being here. There was the shot at.
What are you talking about? I wonder why I got a warrant. That's crazy.
That I don't know.
So this is the first time I just came out here because I know I had
it. Do you want to...
德孝恩的朋友。还不知道为什么他会被逮捕，但是他已经得到了一个逮捕令。在德孝恩逃跑的那天，这位朋友也出现了现场，警察需要对他进行调查。
Say something. You know how I remember you? Once I see somebody, once I remember forever. When Deshaun was running around the parking lot, you said, "Man, you can't even."
I know. Yeah, you know. I'm not saying I don't know. I'm saying
that's how I remember you.
Yeah, yeah, no,
that's how I remember.
No, I'm saying you act like I know where he be at. Like I don't know where he be at. No, I just came back from California. I'm like, I really don't know.
I mean, you were there at the thing, so...
Yeah, no, I'm not going out. I was there at the thing. I've known Deshaun since I was 12.
Man, yeah, you gotta talk some sense in him, dude. He's gonna get hurt.
When that stuff at the hospital happened, I wasn't for sure if it was him driving. I heard a car drove into a pond. I'm looking at the news. I'm like...
Yeah, dude. That's just crazy, man. Okay.
警察也联系了德孝恩的母亲。德孝恩的母亲提到，他的儿子可能有两把手枪，所以警方增加了人手。
Morning.
How you doing, bud?
I'm good. Just waiting for some equipment. I kind of take that. Use the cover ball. It's too close. This has no standoff, so you're better off.
I'm gonna have to come
to
them. Yeah, take that over to them, and then come back.
Where's Tyler?
Oh.Damn, it's loud. Right here comes.
You can pass this up and throw it in when you're ready.
All clear, police department. Anybody inside, announce yourselves.
Come on, you're right.
All clear, police department. Anybody inside, announce yourselves.
Just tell me when you're ready for camp.
Hop in.
Just cover.
Well, can you see all of the left?
Yeah,
that's all good.
Yep, that's all good.
Okay, cover straight.We'll stay right here. Want to pop that robot in, Adam?
Okay. I'm going to start moving.
These first two rooms are clear, by the way.
Anybody inside, come to the door right now.
Both bedrooms, two closed doors.
Yeah, but if you go down the hall to the left, we have an open bedroom I'm checking out.
Anybody in the back bedroom, come out, show your hands.
Watch the hallway.
同时也增加了更多的装备。警察在屋子里搜查了几分钟，但是却没有任何的回应。随后，警方准备向屋子里发射胡椒球，如果有人的话，就会因为咳嗽而被迫出来。而正在这时候，德孝恩突然是站了出来，举起了双手，表示要投降。
Where is your hand? Deshaun, this is the police department. Come on, put hands up now.
Pepperball, pepperball, pepperball.
Shut his hands. Walk towards me. If you do not comply, you get shot with the pepperball. Do it now.
Walk in.
Hold him off. Hold him back right now before you come.
There's one more.
Come on, put your hands up. Do it now.
由于警察的随身摄像头被防弹盾给挡着了，所以也没有画面。 现场我们看到的画面是德孝恩被逮捕之后，德孝恩逃跑二次，终于是被逮到了。警方也向德孝恩宣读了他的权利。德孝恩是一句也不想说，他也知道这一次被逮捕之后可能会在监狱里蹲很久。
I love you, babe.
Did you know I was the one who's you almost hitting today? Yeah. Stupid decisions you make.
Yeah, sure. I don't make that decision.
I'll read you something quick, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Yeah, I know my rights. No, thank you.
I'm gonna go ahead and read them anyways.
You don't have to.
I'm gonna read them.
He's reading them. You don't have to.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to consult with a lawyer before questioning and to have a lawyer present with you during questioning. If you cannot afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you at a public expense before ordering any questioning if you wish. If you decide to answer questions now without a lawyer present, you have the right to stop the questioning and remain silent at any time you wish. And the right to ask for and have a lawyer at any time you wish, including during questioning. You understand your rights? All right.
最终，德孝恩被指控犯有一级危害公共安全、试图逃跑躲避警察的追捕，以及在吊销执照期间驾驶机动车。而德孝恩的弟弟基南被指控犯有危害公共安全、试图逃离警察追捕、帮助别人犯罪、逃跑以及抵抗警察。德孝恩的弟弟还收到多张交通罚单，总金额超过$2,200。红色 SUV 的司机被指控妨碍警察执行、行为不检等一些轻罪，他最终以$500获得保释，但最终他被法官判有罪，并判处坐牢10天，仅仅80个小时的社区服务。最终他选择了80个小时社区服务。基南和德孝恩分别是$500和$4,000的保释金。
Get a shine. Yeah. I know you're young and haven't figured things out, but this is no way to build your life. Like, you're gonna end up being in prison at 21 years old.
You know what, Aaron? I like when I have a respectful officer. Man, right before that all happened, man, I shouldn't be using. I've been acting really crazy.
Just know there's help out there for you and there's people caring about you.
I'm gonna ask for it. Okay. I did a lot of fucked up shit, I feel like, at all.What I did was not, you know what I mean, my fault. I'm gonna try my best after this one. That's why I'm accepting it. I'm not over here trying to fight something, man.
Just be thankful no one got hurt. You know, officers could have got hurt last night. Your brother could have gotten killed last week.
No.
When he crashed into that pond?
Oh, like, I could have been killed
too. You could have been killed too, like.
You know, before that, like when that person, and that person was accused of, he was racing a Corvette and crashed 100 miles per hour.
Just get the help for itself.You got so much love ahead of you, all right? All right, take care of yourself.